real estate broker in the shadows.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back. Your boy Gabe Patillo, Chapter 2, Yakuza 0, Married to the Games. I like this thing ramped really nice into Chapter 2, so we're going to have to see if they can keep it up. Keep us interested. Did a lot of fighting at the end of Chapter 1. See how this goes. The faces look good in this game. I'm just saying. Is that me in the shower? Yeah, washing off the blood. Oh, I got a nice tattoo. Ain't got it colored in, though. Got it colored in.
Shokuji, mada sundemasen yo ne? Yokattara ikaga desu?
悪いが空気にはなれねえ。あんたが誰かを聞くまではな。私に危険はありませんよ、桐生さん。くつろいでください。
俺の服は?
だいぶ汚れていましたので、クリーニングさせています。立花さん。ええ。ご安心ください。私は仇の人間です。不動産屋?料理、本当に食べないんですか?
You don't stop trying to offer me food, I said no. Why are you doing everything with one hand? Uh-huh, there we go. That's the hand you held out to me, though, isn't it? Thought it worked.
右手は義手です。 武作法なのはご容赦を。 数年前に失ってから寒くなると痛みます。 不思議なもので、ないはずの四六時中痛みを我慢するだけです。
でも、そんなことは聞いて…
桐生さんは… 登場過女という言葉を知ってますか?
登場?
登場過女。いくつもの花が集まって、大きな一つ、実はあなたもよくご存知のある花もその
何の話をしてる?
ひまわりですよ。 ひまわりのあの大きな花は、たくさんの血。 子供が集まる養護施設につけるにはいい名前です。
風間さんが、あなたは、ひまわりで、錦山さんと兄弟同然に育った。もう一人、やがてあなたと錦山さんは、親と慕う風間さんを追って、そして今は殺人の濡れ衣を着せられ。もういい。あんたが俺を調べたってのはよくわかる。だがなんで俺を調べた?今、
カムロ町の不動産屋が欲しがるものといえば、オスナ。また空の一つか。私と手を組んでいただけませんか。堂島組の若頭補佐たちが空の一つを手にすれば、ですが私があの土地を手に入れれば、風間さんを守ることができます。カムロ町における我が社の情報網はちょっとしたものです。私
なんでそこまでして俺を引き入れようとする。The lot.
なるほど。でもいつか考え直してくださると信じています。せめて。ああ。 服はすぐに持ってこさせます。では、私はこれで。I
get it sounds a little too convenient. You wanted to? Then you gonna help out? How I know you're not gonna split right after I help you out? I'm gonna spend this whole game trying to help a brother, and then him bounce on me. Not gonna happen. Not today.
Go to the Kazuma family office.
Yeah, I feel like, should I be doing stuff on the side? So like, again, these colored buildings. Okay, can't go on that side. Let's just check it out and see what it is. Look, there's a bowling alley. Oh, that's Sega. I mean, I know we're supposed to be doing something, but you know. Oh, Space Harrier, used to love that game. That was also in Shenmue, by the way. What's that? Okay. What is this? It looks like double dragons. I don't know. So let me do this one. I mean, oh, X moves closer. Oh, you have to hold it. You can't just like press it. I'm getting that. Oh, just like in real life. Ooh, let's try to get that. Is that a Genesis? Oh, I got two more turns. Try to get this spiky head, dude. Come on, spiky head, dude. Come with me. Come live in my house. Goes down too far. Goes past their big heads. You need it to catch the big head. Here we go. There we go. This is laying down. I don't think I went back far enough. I mean, I'm not going to get it anyway, but you know. Oh, snap. If it don't jiggle it loose, like in real life. Hey, what you know about that? Oh, yeah. Wukun. Everybody Wukun tonight. We might come back and play Space Harrier. That joke is fun. Won't let me look at any of these other ones. Talk to this guy. Change UFO catcher problem. Caught that fair and square. Hopefully my boy ain't turn on me. Ain't talking into some foolishness. Game place. So I'm guessing only the little colored squares, which, why would anybody, why? Why would we be fighting? Oh, I'm fighting. Probably not very happy with me right now. You gotta beat up a guy in a suit like that. You ever try to fight me in a suit like that? Does everybody like what they're seeing? Gather around. Watch me whoop these dudes. What is that? That ridiculous outfit. Let you go. Y'all the one started it. That's right. Yeah, food spot. The food spot. Oh. Oh, food. Get some karaoke in again. That's really good. Karaoke, be on stage. I think I'm hard out for the peoples. Like, I stand again, I say, uh-oh. You're not still mad, is you? I did what I had to do.
Kashiwaki-san.
Kiryu.
Nishiki.
Mm-hmm. It's because you forgot I was a pimp.
But this is...
So.
おやすさんのことはまだだ。
なんでだよ。
ああ、ただそれでも一歩前進だ。堂島の大門が外。
そうだね。わかった。
いや、俺は登場界から破門された人間だ。
おい、何言ってんだよ水くせ。
せめてもの
けじめ。 I like following the rules。
錦、
筋ってだったらお前この後アパート。
わかった。
じゃあ、
バイバイフェリシア。
Man, they close off all the streets. They really want you to go a certain way.
They said, do not pass go. Do not collect $200. Do not collect. Put up a tight jacket. Crazy hat. Yeah, the problem is he should have looked in the mirror before he left the house. Right. You don't even know what's going on.
Mr. Shakedown.
I'm probably gonna do that every time. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Oh, snap! Wait a second.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Wait a minute. That Joker put his foot all in it. Was that supposed to happen? Am I supposed to lose to him? I'm having trouble with somebody like you. I need to change. I have no idea what just happened. So maybe I'm supposed to lose that.
Hey.
Lose to Mr. Shakedown in battle, he'll take all the money you have. If you spot him in the street, the safest tactic is to run away before he can rope you into a fight.
What?
Okay. Huh. So wait, I ain't got no money now? Oh no, I still got, oh, so he said he let me off the hook. Okay. All right, so I was supposed to be.
Right.
I'd be worried if I was you. Don't let your friends talk you into that one. I just got my tail whooped by Mr. Shakedown. I'm definitely taking it out on them, Jim. Please. Mr. Shakedown got me in two hits. For real, y'all? This is like the random battles in like a Final Fantasy game.
Yakuza!
Who else? Mm-hmm. I like when you knock him out. It freezes on when the money's falling. It's like I threw money on him after I was done.
Take that.
Go to the hospital. Wipe your face up. That's what I just did. Oh, crap. So, don't go by him. He'll tear me up. That's what he's saying. At least they point him out. That's nice. Oops, sorry, lady. Try not to get jumped by a freaking goon. Trying to head home. Men in Black. Oh, yeah. Galaxy Defenders. Nah, nah, nah. Thought the good guys dressed in black. Will Smith. Just in case we have a face-to-face and make contact. Tired of hell by me, M.I.B. He's what you think you saw, you did not see. That's right, I know that song. Little tip for you youngsters. That original song was called Sending Out Forget-Me-Nots. Which is interesting because in the Will Smith song, they're talking about not remembering stuff. In the original song, the song's called Sending Out Forget-Me-Nots. All of the day. Hopefully I get my energy back sleeping it off. Open. Ooh, man, my place is jaggedy. Come on now. I still gotta walk there. Near my apartment. Oh. I mean, why even have me do this? Man, my place is not nice. Nah, nah, nah. Come the Man in Black.
Orada, Kiryu. I'll go.
Beer しかねえぞ。
わかってるって。他に期待しちゃいねえ。
錦木。あれから柏木さん、なんか言ってたか。
いや、何も。
そうか。
Can't skip any of
this. でもお前が生きて戻ってきたの見てから、またすげえ勢いで冷麺食ってたよ。それまではむっつり黙って何にも喋らなかったんだけどな。
あの人らしい。
うん。クラシック。
だろ。そうか。あのクゼが縁故詰めることになるとはな。何が起きるかわからねえもんだ。
ああ。だがまだこれからだ。若頭を。それに。俺の殺しの濡れ衣も晴らさねえと。
そのことなんだけどよ、キリュ
ウ。What?
何？
ニュースになってる。
Oh, man.
あの社長はクゼの指示でお前を殻の一つぼにおびき出したんだろう。
クゼ。
あのバカなんだってやるさ。てめえの身だからよ。正面切ってクゼから真犯人聞き出すってのは
他のやり。
いや、そんなもんがありゃく。
錦木、お前立場
あ立花不動組
を抜けた後、その立花って男が来たんだ。
おい、またキリュウ、俺知ってるぞ。この立花
どういう連中なんだ。
立花不動産は町に事務。俺も聞きかじりだけどよ。一言で言え、カムロ町に
不動産乗っ取り。
ああ、今カムロ町は狭い土地に飲み屋やら不だが、立花不動産はそのカムロ町の鉄の壁に。
鉄の壁には
どんなに繁盛してる店だろうが、立花不動産が目をつけりゃ数日もたずに中の人間は追い出されちまう。金、脅迫、嫌がらせ。
うん。
ヤクザ顔負けのやり口で店潰しちゃ、たとえ登場会のケツ持ちと勝ち合おうがお構いん。
うんふん。
今時の不動産周りは金の足掴み競争だ。得体の知れけど、その中でも立花不動産は
本家か。
そのくらい厄介な連中ってことだ。
That's true.
信用できる相手ならの話だ。
なら明日、少し突っ込んで立花不動産を調べてみようぜ。
いや。
あ？
That joker don't want nobody's help. お前
と一緒に動けば堂島組に目をつけられる。
キリュウ。
組抜けると決めた時から。